Good morning everyone. This video is the update video from my previous video that I took on July 1st. Now is August 14th. The tree here, when I took the video last time, is 6 weeks old. Now it's 3 months old. It start to have the flower already. The flower here, the base, I don't see any papaya baby in there, so I pinch it off. This one too. The 4-5 flower, they don't have the papaya yet. This one here look like they had a papaya in there. This leaf here, it fall to 90 degree angle, so I cut it off. The tree, 3 months old. And this one here, in the pot, I replant it from the one I grow in the ground. Now it's about 2 months. See, any sucker or any, you can call a little tree in there. As soon as I can put my finger in there, I pinch it off. This one here, last video, is 4 months old. Now it's 5.5 months old. And they had a papaya baby in the flower already. This leaf here fall to 90 degree angle. I cut it off so I don't want to waste the nutrition for the tree to fit that leaf, because this not going to help anything. This one here, from the previous video, 5 months old, now it's 6.5 months old. Now I had a papaya this big already. The flower here, I pinch it off. I don't want too many papaya in one stem, so I pinch it off. If you don't pinch it off, you have 2-3 papaya in one stem. It's not big, it will stay small. See the leaf here. This one, they had the papaya fruit here, and the leaf fall down to 90 degree angle. I don't cut it off yet. I wait until they fall all the way down to like 45 degree angle, and then I cut it off. Now I gotta show the one I don't do anything from the beginning. The tree here, the papaya tree here, when it start grow all the way to about 4.5 months, I don't pinch off the sucker, I don't cut off the leaf. And now it's almost 5 months old already. And I don't see any papaya flower yet. I just start pinch off last week, maybe a little bit too late. The earlier you do it, the better they are. See the other side here? I pinch it off when they about 5 inch tall. 5 inch tall, I start pinch off. But for some reason, I want to show the one I don't pinch it off. That's why I keep one tree, I don't pinch it off. Don't have the flower yet. This one about 2 feet tall. It starts have papaya flower already. Every tree, I always pinch the sucker off and cut off the leaf starting from about 5 inch tall. And this one, maybe about 2 feet tall or half meter tall. They start have the papaya already. When you cut it off, the leaf at the bottom, it's not going to hurt anything. The flower here, they call rain lily. Very beautiful. The rain lily, they start blooming from middle of July all the way to September. Just like a red carpet. The rain lily, I plant it in front of my house because I don't have the big land. I try to plant little bit everything. Okay, that's all about this video. Because I just want to show how big my papaya grow from the July 1st to August 14th. Okay, if you like my video, you can like, share or subscribe. Thank you. See you later. Bye.